Good morning, friends. Today I'm going to talk to you about the topic of leisure time in your introductory part. Questions on leisure time could be, how do you spend your leisure time? How much leisure time or free time or recreational time do you get on weekends and on working days? And questions like this. So let me help you in answering questions related to the topic leisure time. Leisure time is actually the time when you refresh yourself, when you update yourself, when you relax yourself, when you find mental peace for yourself. So there are various methods to spend leisure time. Likewise, you can read books, you can listen to music, you can watch movies, you can hang out with your friends, you can go for shopping, you can go for outing, you can go on long drives, you can spend time talking on phone with your friends. These are the things that usually youngsters like to do in their leisure time. So, and as far as the question of how much leisure time do you get during your week, working days and weekends. So on my working days, I normally get 2 to 3 hours as a free time to recreate, to refresh myself. While on the other side, on the weekends, I get a lot time to update, upgrade, refresh, or cool myself. So on weekends, I get normally 7 to 8 hours when I can do these things, and I like listening to music during my leisure time. And apart from that, I also like to hang out with my friends when I'm free. And all these things really make me fresh and make me prepare for the next day schedule. So thank you so much.